I'm sure more people need your help. I can survive a few minutes on my own.
The evidence board has been updated.
Talia finally revealed her plan.
We delivered Jacob right to her. I should have seen this coming. I should have known.
She deceived all of us.
Bruce never would have let this happen.
But Master Bruce isn't here. We are. And we will find her.
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
Looks like you have me in five. I'll get you next time, though.
Bruce's chess set. I carved these pieces myself. I even gave the knights bat ears.
I noticed. Jason wasn't having the best game, huh?
I promoted a queen, and was about to walk all over him.
I don't pick a queen when I promote a pawn.
I suppose you choose a knight then. That was always Bruce's move. A little obvious, even for him.
I like the rook, actually. It's a protector, and a major piece. But people ignore it. They get distracted by more obvious threats until... checkmate. Plus, castling is basically teleporting.
How unorthodox.
It's how Robin wins.
Has Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Stop. those chumps didn't know what was coming to them.
Hurt here. We need paramedics.
Paramedics have been called and are inbound. Has Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Did you? I'm glad I got here in time. Are you all right, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
The League doesn't give up that easily. Is there somewhere you can go until this is over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
Fair enough. But if there's anything we can do to help, call us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry, the League went after Jada, too. It's been handled, though.
Jada's tough. I'm sure she'd have been fine, one way or another.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
Clearly not the best place to be right now.
I pinned new information on the board.
Thank you. Your ninja-looking friends have us pinned on the roof at Major Crimes. We need help.
Don't worry, Montoya. The cavalry's coming.
Did you call back?
We got them on the roof.
Behind you.
12-5.
What the hell is that? That backup needs to be your pronto. Keep it up.
I get why you're cautious,
I think perhaps
but I promise,
you should return to
we're
the
good guys. Are you guys okay?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League's getting bold. They're taking out anyone they think will stand against them.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
That's the plan.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Have fun. I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know, collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend.
Here.
She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
The evidence board has been updated.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Any sign of Talia? Thank you.
put me in cardiac arrest.
Give it up! There, what you got? Personal!